If you're over 40 or 50, like me, you get bombarded with a lot of marketing for products that promise anti-aging, taking years off, making you look younger, and that's great. I don't take offense to it. I mean, I get it. Who doesn't want to look younger? I would like to look younger. But I do understand there's only so much you can do. I sort of focus more on trying to look healthy, trying to look like I'm aging well in a healthy way. And today we're going to talk about two ways to do that. They're easy, takes 30 minutes, and it's not every day, and it's cheap. I think I've spent a lot of time making videos about perimenopausal skin and hair, the effects on your hair. Today, we're skipping skin and hair, and we're going to do teeth and eyes. One of the common complaints of women going through perimenopause or menopause, or they are menopausal, is not being able to sleep at night. And if you're not getting a lot of sleep, then when you wake up in the morning, your eyes are gonna look tired. They may be bloodshot. If you don't wanna look like that, try Lumify. If you haven't heard of this stuff, it's amazing. I think it's like $11 at Target is what I pay for it. These drops are not like regular Visine or something like that. They make the whites of your eyes extra white. Lumify can help you look well-rested, bright-eyed, and just an overall healthier look, so that it's a subtle thing, but it really does make a difference. People notice. I mean, they notice when you look tired. So anyway, I love this stuff. I've got my husband hooked on it now, and it's really great. Quick, easy, very effective. So that's how you can make the whites of your eyes whiter and brighter. Now let's talk about your teeth. I've been using Crest Noticeably White Strips. They are cheaper than most of the other ones on the shelf. And I have really sensitive teeth, so I thought that the cheaper ones would be a little less effective and not give me any problems. And I really haven't had any. They haven't bothered my teeth at all. Now, everybody's different, so that's my experience, but a whiter smile really does make you look healthier. So once you put a strip on, it's 30 minutes. That's why I said, these are a couple ways you can look brighter and healthier in 30 minutes. Now, if you have a lot of dental problems or super sensitive teeth, you might want to consult your dentist before you try white strips. I'm not a dentist. I'm just a person who wanted whiter teeth, and so I started using these, Crest Noticeably White. And also, if you have eye issues, and you might want to talk to your eye doctor before trying Lumify, because I am not an eye doctor. Again, just a 50-year-old woman who wanted whiter whites in her eyes. So anyway, they've been really great for me, and subtle but powerful changes that I think just add to a healthier, happier, brighter look.